The Prayer of the Iman Bookman at the Assembly of the Enslaved Blacks on August 14, 1791, at the House of the Iman, at the start of the Revolution for Freedom in Haiti. Bookman's Prayer. The good God who created the earth, who created the sun that gives us light. The good God who holds up the ocean, who makes the thunder roar. Our good God who has ears to hear. You who are hidden in the clouds, who watch us from where you are. You see all that the whites have made us suffer. The white man's God asks him to commit crimes. But the good God within us wants to do good. Our good God, who is so good, so just, orders us to avenge our wrongs. It is our good God who will direct our arms and bring us victory. It is our good God who will assist us. We all should throw away the image of the white man's God who is so pitiless. Listen to the voice for liberty that sings in all our hearts.